and over again, you know. And Treasure Battle, it gets quite old. I mean, Ghost Battle, the previous games, like Tekken Tag Tournament 2 and Tekken 6, even Tekken 5 Dark Resurrection were a lot better. You know? You know, besides the addition of Leroy Smith, I'm going to be honest, I mean, this game does little to keep you coming back. Either they really do an overhaul in Season 5, Tekken 7 Season 5, or just move on to Tekken 8. Alright, let's go. Let's do this thing. Since Bruce is missing, Eddy is my main for this game. So. Okay.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
All right, Eddy Gordo, let's go. Tekken Tag Tournament 1 and Tekken Tag Tournament 2, you could say I've had Eddy as Bruce's sidekick, if you want to call it that. Alright. And this right here, this gets annoying too. You know, you think that you have a match coming, then all of a sudden, you know, the connection gets lost. It's a Wi-Fi player.
Get ready for the next battle.
And they're using Lydia. Lydia. Call me Kuya.
Round 1. Fight!
stupid idiot. What is this idiot doing? You just go for the rage art anyway, you freaking retard. What the hell is this? What the hell, like? Just keeps attacking even though I'm on the ground. Let's run that back, man. You lose. Get ready for the next battle. Tell you, it seems like some of these players just get more and more retarded as days go by. Crappy defense. So how do you can't defend against that? What the f- come on, man! Round three. Fight. Gosh, what a freaking moron! I promise you this dude's a freaking idiot, man. What a freaking match! Yeah, I'm telling you, man. Hell no, this dude ain't good, man. Gosh, these are some freaking retards online, man. No fundamentals whatsoever, just... You cannot say this Lydia's good. Tell me, just constantly want to pull this fraudulent crap. Freaking garbage fraud. Give us a gap. Round one. Fight. This. Just mashing buttons. Dumbass Wi-Fi fraud. Why don't you see? They're all the way across the screen, and they're just doing unsafe moves. That's how you know they're fraudulent. K.O. Standing dumbasses, man. Round three. Dumbass. No round brown. You win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, some garbage spamming Wi-Fi idiot. I just dumbass start trolling. Not good, you dumbass moron.
To jeszcze przed obiadem.
Round one. Fight.
See, this is a moron. This dude's a freaking moron. Promise you to do this.
Round two.
Can't stand dumb clowns like this. These high notes are fraud. Okay.
Perfect. Round three.
Dumbass garbage troll. Oh yeah, you're so daggone good, right? You're so skilled, you can't even defend against those moves. Dumbass troll. Catch them morons like this. Garbage Wi-Fi idiot. Dumbass red devil. That's all that this dumbass idiot does, man. Shaw blocked that, but alright. That's all my freaking grief, man. Stupid ass.
You will, master.
The hell out of here with that.
Oh! ready for the next battle.
It's another Lydia.
Jeszcze przed obiadem.
O kim się kie?
Round one. Fight.
He had himself to blame for that. Oops, upside your head. Why would you just wake up, just punch him? You deserve that loss, idiot.
You win, master.
Eddy Gordo wins it. Another Wi-Fi warrior. A green rank Nina at that. Okay.
going some.
O que você quer?
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, you trying to lag switch? Come on, man. This is what I'm talking about. This stupid ass moron's not getting a rematch. Just for that. Just for pulling that crap. Pick a retort. Go lag switch. Get the hell out of here, bum. No round brown. Where's it? Retarded moron. Gonna start trying to lag switch. It's ridiculous. Typical green rank dummy. Starts getting whooped, then starts lag switching. Stormy 3-1-1. Why they got me fighting the first Dan, man? I'm telling you, player match is a joke. Kurimitsu. You watch my intro since I had to watch yours. Yours. Just pressing random buttons. And just do the rage roar. Dumbass.
Round 2. Fight.
Yeah. You're retarded. Quit wasting my time. No Ron Brown. Finally, someone of equal rank, and it's Heihachi. All right, so my Eddy gets to go up against Heihachi, Eddy Royale. Gets Heihachi Mishima. Let's go. Both of them looking fresh. Eddy looking fresher. Okay. So you mean to tell me he saw that coming? Tekken 4 all over again. Oops, upside your head. Alright, on to the next character. It's a nice finish for Eddy. Armor King is up next. Mento, the do. Gosh. Morons. Online morons as usual. Using Kazuya. So it's my Armor King versus this dude's Kazuya. And see the wolf versus man to the do. Oh my gosh. Man to the do. Shut up. Alright, Armor King in that white and gold. Let's go. Round one. The hell? Fight. If anything's doo-doo, is the way he has his Kazuya customized. That's doo-doo. Get out of my face. I'm not giving that more on a rematch. No. So I'm not giving that more on the rematch. Great. You crazy. Must be crazy if they're going to give that more on the rematch. Another Wi-Fi idiot. Let's go. Wi-Fi warrior. So he's probably not an idiot, but you know, well, he is a Wi-Fi warrior. This dude again. This garbage Kazuya again.
KO.
Eddy was probably trying to plug. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to run, Doodoo Kazooya. That's not what I was trying to do, but all right. All of a sudden, this clown's a pro Kazooia. Okay. Ass. Get out of my face. Armor King wins it. Next character.
the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Leroy Smith. Mind of Dara. Okay.
Get ready for the next battle. Time to take out the trash.
Starting to lag, huh?
Fight.
You laser missed. Oh, my freaking grief. Look at this. I'm wired, by the way.
Take out the trash.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
This dude here, puck lag switching, dude. Freaking idiot. Can't stand these dumbass pluggers, man. Garbage ass plugging frauds. This dude sucks. This dude's trash.
Final round. Fight.
Stupid ass.
You win. You're going out with nothing to show for.
Just damn morons like that, man.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Fight.
No round brown, sucker. Woo! You know what? I can end this session with this. So this is going to be it, guys. This is SynClaiR the Wolf. Thank you for watching my Tekken 7 Season 4 finale. I'm SynClaiR the Wolf signing off. You're not going to see any more Tekken 7 uploads until either Season 5 comes up or Tekken 8. But until then, still subscribe to my channel. Click that notification bell. Like the videos, because I will have plenty of good old footage from other fighting games and other games. So I'm SynClaiR the Wolf signing off. Take care. It's SynClaiR.